entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Look, he's stunned here, guys.
How do you rebound from this?
You gotta believe this one's over. Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
He'd be wise to stay right
down. Like being manhandled by a bear.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Look at Triple H stalking him.
Pedigree! Pedigree!
No doubt about that one.
I think Triple H just secured this match.
I think you may be right.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Triple H is on fire, letting everyone know how he feels.
Well, folks, watching Triple H here, you can't help but marvel at the career he's put together over the last few decades. He's the only man in the world who can be called the King of Kings, and it's not an exaggeration.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He can't take much more.
He's looking at it.
What a spine buster by the game. Here's his moment, Michael.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
Michael brought up before.
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh. No way.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules Falls Count Anywhere match. Introducing first, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the Apex Predator, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Few WWE superstars have fared as well throughout their careers as Randy Orton.
Cool, calm, collected, but laser focused.
And ready to explode at a moment's notice with an RKO out of nowhere.
Randy's recently
etched his name in history as one of WWE's few Grand Slam champions, and the Viper has shown no signs of slowing down. Just as dangerous now as the day he burst on the scene. The Cerebral Assassin has arrived.
Listen to this place!
And his partner from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the game.
This is Triple H's world. The spotlight is his home. A Grand Slam champion, one of the all-time greats.
A former European champion, former Intercontinental champion, tag team champion, and WWE champion.
Triple H is right where he belongs, in the spotlight, with the eyes of the WWE Universe fixated squarely on his chiseled physique.
Broke into the main event scene with the likes of The Rock, Mick Foley, Big Show, all at WrestleMania 2000.
And has never looked back since.
The 14-time world champion. The Cerebral Assassin. One of the all-time greats. Trailblazing, revolutionary.
At a combined weight of 493 pounds, Jack Cyclone and Nicholas Youngblood, the iconic duo.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Can shorten careers, Michael.
Up and
Face first, flapjack.
I have to tell you, the RKO from Randy Orton is a thing of beauty. Well, unless you're the one who's getting dropped by it. The Apex Predator's speed and power are just the beginning, because an RKO can occur at any moment.
Beautiful senton.
Corey, it still amazes me how quickly Randy Orton can strike an opponent with the RKO. Obviously, the WWE Universe feels the same way, since the hashtag out of nowhere trends on social media whenever the Viper uncoils.
Oh. It doesn't matter if an opponent is behind Randy Orton, in front of him, attacking him, the Viper is always one RKO from victory.
He wants no part of the outside. And he's heading back in. The game starting to stagger a bit here.
You have to wonder how much more he has to give here in this tornado tag team match.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested. I guess that's not the case, though.
Quick thinking to avoid that one. This could be it. Lightning fast reflexes. Rocket kick! Goes down hard.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Look at that.
Famous, sir. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Shoot him! Kick!
Going for it all here.
This could be it, guys.
Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael. When people see the success of NXT and how it went from a developmental system to a bona fide WWE brand, they need to look at one person.
Uh-oh. Hung out to dry. Vintage Randy Orton.
He's really looking to prove a point here.
Backbreaker.
Some of my most rewarding work has come from spending time at the WWE Performance Center and being around the superstars of NXT. Triple H created an environment that's second to none in terms of training and learning.
Looking for a repeat. Oh my God, that table right there. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Oh.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
That should do it.
And a pin attempt. A kick out. And he almost had him.
The King of Kings won't be here.
He goes for the cover. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Connects.
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
Does Orton even know where he is?
Boom. Beautiful technique.
Harsh impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Inverted backbreaker. Ow.
Yeah, but it's all about...
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Stunner!
Emphatically delivered. The game getting absolutely punished right now.
Caught. This could be all she wrote.
Oh, incredible height.
That has got to be it.
Does Orton even know where he is?
What's going to happen here?
Focused attack on the back.
just missed.
This could do it.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Still too fresh.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
We've got a cover.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow! Well, that was a close call.
How'd he do that?
Back in from the floor.
One more time!
Uh-oh.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Slam down hard.
The Viper getting absolutely pounded.
Super kick!
Never say die attitude out of him.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Two. Oh, what a
match! Has been eliminated.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Destroy your face.
Orton needs to regroup and fast. He could be in dire straits in a hurry.
He has something big planned. Here we go.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's in full control now. What's he gonna do with it? This could be huge.
Look at this. Elbow drop with authority.
He caught him slipping. He's in big trouble.
Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
RKO out of nowhere.
And there it is, boys.
And he goes for the pin.
For a few years, Randy Orton brought his career to even greater heights by aligning with the authority as the personally appointed face of the WWE.
What a match!
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Michael mentioned Randy Orton as the face of the WWE, given his long history aligning with Triple H. It made perfect sense for the game to give the Viper preferential treatment, main events, and a lengthy world title reign.
Gentlemen, it was so much more than their history that made Randy Orton the face of WWE. Randy Orton has the look, style, and the attitude of a champion, and that is why Triple H made him the centerpiece of the authority for so long.
And here comes Orton.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
We've seen this before.
Oh, nasty impact. The Viper strikes again. I love it. Momentum is fully in the corner of Randy Orton now.
Up and
face first.
Flapjack.
At the
Oh, my goodness. Crushing it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, what a really great swinging neck breaker.
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah,
Byron.
That was unreal. The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
Does Orton even know where he is?
And he got a near fall out of it.
Not yet.
This could be it. Cover. This guy just refuses to quit.
Wow, Randy Orton was all but finished, but he summoned the strength to survive again.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
All the way
out. Suplex.
Sharp knee.
Randy Orton is getting...
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Wow, I'm just as surprised.
He's going for the pin.
One
true testament to grit.
How did he do that?
Oh, These superstars wearing the...
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
We know what this means.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker. That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Did you see that?
Yeah,
Byron.
That was unreal. The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
Again, really a legendary
Here
performance.
Are your winners, Jack Cyclone and Nicholas Youngblood, the iconic duo.
And that's a nice win for these two here tonight.
I knew these two were a great team. I just didn't know how great. Wow, they really impressed me out here.
Columbus has played host to some amazing matches over the years, including this one.